The Georgia Department of Corrections is investigating an inmate death tonight. It happened at Smith State Prison in Glenville on Sunday. We don't yet know the circumstances surrounding the man's death. We asked if it was a murder. Corrections officials tell us they have not made any kind of determination as to the matter of death yet. The victim's body was turned over to the county coroner. It will be taken to the GBI crime lab to determine the official cause of his passing.